Have you followed what he said about Debbie Wasserman Schultz? She's vile and awful and disgusting and all of this.
It does seem that the heat has affected all of our tempers, and they need to calm it down. I mean, that this is it's an intense environment. It's an intense moment. The country is on the brink of perhaps a financial crisis. Members of Congress need to keep the subject, the attention focused on the topic and not on themselves.
Yeah, I write about this rhetoric that's getting out of control out there on our blog today at CNN.com/situationroom. But it is really intense.
Yeah, it is intense.
And I want to say we invited Alan West to come here into the Situation Room and make his case, but he declined our invitation. At least today he has an open invitation if he wants to come in.
What's nuts to me is, first of all, that Congressman West has made all kinds of comments, even about President Barack Obama. And so, frankly, I think he needs to accept the stature of being a member of Congress and conduct himself in a different way. You can criticize, you can say that somebody is wrong, but to use that kind of language is ridiculous. And so I would hope someone in the House leadership would say, hey, cool it. That's not how we want any member of Congress to act, speaking to another member of Congress.